I am Mr. Rahul Chavan, and today we are going to start a new chapter, that is my family. So first tell me, with whom do you live at home? With your mother, your father, your sister and your brother. So this is your family. Yeah. So first I'll tell you about what is mean by family. A family is a group of people who are related to each other and live together. Each and every person in a family are known as a family member. Okay, so today we are going to learn about two types of family. But before that, I'll show you some pictures. Look at this picture. You will see there are a few members in that family. Now one more picture I'll show you. See in this picture, there are more members in this family. Okay? So there are two types of families. One is small family and second one it is big family. So first of all, we will learn about a small family. A small family is also known as a nuclear family. In this family, father, mother, children live together. Are mostly found in cities and towns. Now second type of family, that is a big family. Big family is also known as joint family. In this type of family, we will find out parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousins are live together. Joint families are mostly found in villages. So what do you do at home? Due to pandemic COVID-19, you cannot go out from home. So what do your father also do at home? He is working from home. And your mother is preparing delicious food. Even you also so learning from home. Yes, am I right? So in a family, we are taking care of each other and we are loving each other. So today, what we have learned? We have learned about so many points regarding family. Also, we have seen there are two types of families, a nuclear family and joint family. Now students, I'll give you new words, whatever we have learned today. Okay, so that new words you have to copy in your notebook, as well as you have to underline that all new words from textbook. Okay, so number one, family. F-A-M-I-L-Y, family. Number two, nuclear. N-U-C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. Number three, children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. Number four, joint. J-O-I-N-T, joint. Number five, uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Number six, aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. And number seven, cousin. C-O-U-S-I-N, cousin. So these all new words you have to copy down in your notebook. Also you have to recite these all new words today. Okay, now students, we are going to start
solving the exercise from page number 1 and page number 2. So all of you open page number 1. On the page number 1, you will see one chart is given there. So that chart we have to complete. Now there are 4 questions, and that questions are related to your family members. Okay, so who does the following work in your family? You have to write down the name of your family member in that given box. So number 1, tells stories. Number 2, washing clothes. Number 3, water the plants. And number 4, takes you for a walk. So in front of these boxes, you have to write the name of your family member who does this work. Okay? Now see on page number 2, one box is given there. In that box, you have to write your parents' names. In that box, you have to write your parents' names. Okay, now one more box is given there on page number 2. There you have to write either yes or no. So only 2 sentences are given there. Okay, number 1, my family is a joint family. If you are living in a joint family, you have to write there yes. And if you are living in a nuclear family, you have to write there as a no. Have you done? Good. Now number 2, joint families are very big. Yes or no? Correct. That is yes. Joint families are very big. Very good students. Thank you.